Hello everybody and welcome to StonyLab. Today we'll explore a common but indispensable tool in the laboratory, the test tubes. Our test tubes come in different shapes and sizes to suit a variety of experimental needs. It's crucial to label them clearly, ensuring you can distinguish between different samples. To get your liquid into the test tube, use an appropriate pipette. Seal it with a stopper if needed, and shake it by hand or either using a shaker. Always ensure even heating when using